हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द चैनल लॉ एंड गवर्नमेंट जॉब एग्जाम क्लस्टर। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द इंटर्नशिप अपॉर्चुनिटी अवेलेबल विद राजस्थान पुलिस अकेडमी इन द रिसर्च फॉर द पोजीशन ऑफ रिसर्च इंटर्न। बिफोर गोइंग फर्दर आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट टू काइंडली सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन एंड लाइक बटन। ऑल्सो पोस्ट योर कमेंट एंड क्वेरीज इन द कमेंट सेक्शन। इंटर्नशिप विद राजस्थान पुलिस अकेडमी, पोजीशन टाइटल इज रिसर्च इंटर्न। हाउ मेनी नंबर ऑफ पोजीशन इज 6। स्टाइपेंड इज ग्रेजुएट ₹10,000 पर मंथ एंड पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट ₹15,000 पर मंथ। लोकेशन वुड बी राजस्थान पुलिस अकेडमी एट जयपुर। स्कोप ऑफ वर्क, कैरी आउट रिसर्च एक्टिविटीज, डेटा कलेक्शन फॉर प्राइमरी एंड सेकेंडरी सोर्सेज, डेटा एनालिसिस एंड रिपोर्ट राइटिंग, नॉलेज डिसमिनेशन। ड्यूरेशन इज ऑफ 3 months। एंड दिस आर फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट वुड बी analysis of financial cyber crime in Rajasthan, mechanism and investigation process. The other subject is documentation of good practices in the field of child protection in Rajasthan. Third subject would be impact assessment of specialized training and their usability in practical working. Fourth would be analysis of missing children cases. Fifth would be assessment of effectiveness of social media platforms in community engagement. Sixth is a study of women in police, challenges and opportunity. What are the qualifications required for such an internship opportunity? Graduate or postgraduate who have completed the degree in the relevant field such as psychology, sociology, social work, information technology and law from a recognized universities, institution, weightage will be given for outstanding academic track record. An experience of internship or participation in similar study, survey in the field of research and documentation is desirable. Demonstrated interest in conducting a fresh research study and survey. Knowledge and experience of data analysis using statistical packages such as SPSS, STATA and ATLAS. Candidate should also be well versed with MS Office, Word, Excel and PowerPoint. Candidate having published papers will be preferred. Excellent Hindi / English, verbal and written communication skills, demonstration skills, taking initiatives. What is the duration of internship? The internship would be of 3 months from the date of joining, signing of agreement for each of the 6 studies to be carried out. Duty station, the interns would be required to be based at Rajasthan Police Academy, Jaipur. During the period of internship, the position might require travel to other districts of Rajasthan. Internship stipend of ₹15,000. Into 3 months is equal to 45,000 is payable to the candidate who are postgraduate, and ₹10,000 into 3 months, that is total 30,000 to graduate candidates. Within city travel, no extra travel allowance will be given. For fieldwork related to study, outstation, TADA local travel will be reimbursed as per actual. Supervisor, the intern would be under the supervision of Director Rajasthan Police Academy Jaipur or any other person nominated by Director Rajasthan Police Academy. How to apply? Qualified candidates are required to please indicate their ability and availability to undertake the terms of reference above. The selection will be based on technical evaluation. The evaluation criteria are mentioned within the terms of reference. Please note that the application without suitability note will not be considered. We appreciate your interest in working with us. However, due to the large volume of application received, only the shortlisted candidate will be contacted for the interview. Please upload requisite documents given below along with a cover letter highlighting your suitability for the role latest by 20th of May 2021 at cdpsmrpa.research@gmail.com with subject line in separate file consisting of 1-page suitability note, 2 reference with mobile number and email address, curriculum vitae. Please mention intern subject in the subject line of the application. So this is an opportunity which is available with the Rajasthan Police Academy for the internship opportunity for graduate and postgraduate, and this is a project funded by UNICEF for undertaking the different project which has been assigned in the given advertisement. Whosoever is interested can apply for the same with the Rajasthan Police Academy, and who wanted to complete or who want to do their intern with such an academy in the fields given. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.